Hi everyone, my name is Brent Maley. I'm the senior aquarist here at the Greater Cleveland Aquarium, and today we're going to talk a little bit about nurse sharks. So one of the questions we get asked here at the aquarium is, how big do nurse sharks get? Nurse sharks can reach sizes of about 10 to 12 feet long, and they are pretty good at just kind of laying around. These guys are often called the couch potatoes of the sea. And they do really like to just hang out and sit in one spot. So one thing you'll notice with our nurse sharks is the two little whiskers that kind of hang down from the bottom of their chin. These are called barbels. They're very similar to what you would find on a catfish, and they have the same function. They are there to help them sense food as they're swimming along on the bottom of the ocean. They can pick up different vibrations or smells underwater, and it kind of helps them hone in on their food. Nurse sharks will typically be found at the bottom of the exhibit here at the aquarium. That is because that is primarily where they find their food. So if you look at our nurse shark, you'll notice that their mouth is actually kind of on the underside of their face. Not quite to the extent of a stingray, but similar. That kind of helps give us an indication of how the shark eats and where they find their food. So our nurse sharks, they don't have big teeth like you would think of a shark. They have very small teeth, and they're gonna be finding their food in the sand on the bottom of the ocean. Our nurse sharks here at the aquarium do eat lots of different types of fish, shrimps, and mollusks. Nurse sharks specialize in eating hard-shelled, crunchy items. So they really like our shrimp, they really like mussels and clams, and that's what they would typically be eating out in the wild. One of the other interesting aspects of our nurse sharks is the fact that, unlike most other shark species, they don't have to swim to breathe. A lot of sharks are what we call ram ventilators, which means they have to constantly keep swimming in order to breathe so that they're pushing water over their gills. Our nurse sharks actually have a special muscle that allows them to pull the water into their mouth and push it over their gills. And that process is called buccal pumping. Nurse sharks are actually very social for sharks. These guys can be solitary or be found in groups up to 50 or 100 large. And they typically will congregate mostly around breeding season. But really, they don't mind each other's company, so really any time of the year you might see multiple nurse sharks together.